Human digestive system. Objectives. By the end of this video, you will be able to identify the parts of digestive system as well as list out the different digestive glands. In general, we used to have varieties of food items in our daily life. Why do we take food? Yes, we take food to get energy for our life activities. How do we take food and how our body can assimilate food? We take food through our mouth, digest it inside our body and assimilate. Hence, it is known as holozoic nutrition. Let us learn about holozoic nutrition in human being. Human being is a complex organization comprising of different varieties of organ systems such as digestive system, respiratory system, circulatory system, nervous system, etc. To take food, digest it and assimilate, we have a definite organ system known as digestive system. This is human digestive system. It comprises of alimentary canal and digestive glands. Alimentary canal is structured at different levels for the process of digestion, as well as the digestive glands secrete different digestive juices to facilitate the process of digestion. Let us know the different parts of digestive system. First of all, the alimentary canal. Alimentary canal starts with the mouth, through which we take the food into our body. Mouth leads to an oral cavity or buccal cavity, which contains muscular tongue, teeth, and the salivary glands. There are three types of salivary glands, such as parotid gland, sublingular, and submandibular glands. The buccal cavity further leads to pharynx, which is a junction of digestive tract and respiratory tract. The digestive tract followed by esophagus, a long tubular structure. It leads into a big sac-like structure known as stomach. The walls of the stomach contains digestive glands, which are known as gastric glands. They secrete the gastric juices. Stomach further leads into small intestine, which comprises of three parts: U-shaped duodenum, highly coiled and long jejunum, and final terminal part known as ileum. The place where the ileum opens into the colon, there is a small structure known as appendix. Small intestine leads to the large intestine, the length of which is comparatively lesser than small intestine. It further leads into the rectum and finally opens out through an anal pore, through which the undigested food is excreted. There are two major glands which prominently seen in this picture are liver and pancreas. They secrete digestive juices which help in process of digestion. This is how human digestive system is structured, with different modulations of alimentary canal as well as the digestive glands such as salivary glands, gastric glands, liver, pancreas and intestinal glands. So with this structural organization, the digestive system takes part in the process of digestion and assimilation of food into our body. Summary. With this video, we have learnt about the different parts of digestive system as well as the glands involved in the digestion.